Hi friends, I am Vashisht. Welcome to our channel Sky's the Limit. If you are new, so please do subscribe to get more videos. So let's continue with the series on HTML. So in this tutorial, we are going to learn HTML formatting elements or other formatting text tags. Okay. So formatting elements are designed to display special types of text. In our past videos, we have learned some text regarding to this, like bold tag, italic tag, underline tag, subscript tag, and superscript tag. Okay, so in this tutorial we will see these 9 tags. Okay, so first tag is a strong tag, which is used for important, which is used for showing the important text. Second is em tag, which is used for displaying emphasized text, and so on. Okay, so we will see these all tags one by one. Okay, so let me go to my Sublime text and let's first save the file as lesson7.html. okay, so let's first type HTML syntax and let me give the title lesson7. okay, so here we will first see this strong tag. Okay, so for the strong tag we have to type this strong tag. Okay, and we will put some text into this tag. Okay, so I will put here hello. Okay, hello world, and I will first type here simple tag text hello world. Okay, so let me put here br tag. Okay, so let's save these and let's see in the browser. So as you can see, this is the simple tag and this is the strong tag text. Okay, and then we see this emphasized text. Okay, so we have to type here this br tag and then we will type this em tag. Okay, and let me type here hello world. Okay, so let's save these and let's see. So let me refresh. So as you can see, this is the emphasized text. Okay, then third is marked text. Okay, so we will use this mark tag. So let me break. Okay, okay, this is the mark tag and let me type hello world. Okay, so let's save this and let's see in the browser. So as you can see, the text is marked. Okay, so let's see this fourth tag named deleted del tag. Okay, so it means deleted text. Okay, so let's see. I will put here br. Okay. Del tag. Okay, so let me type hello world. Let's save this and let's see in the browser. So as you can see, this is the deleted text. Okay, we can use alternatively text. Okay, so let me do that one. So I will type first here br tag, then I will type im, and I will use this del tag Vashisht, then I will use this em tag, and I will type names, then I will type here mark tag, then I will type Vasu. Okay, so let's save this and let's see in the browser. So as you can see, our output is as expected. Okay, So let's see another tags. Okay, so let's see this fifth tag, insert tag. Okay, so let's use that. Let me put br tag and insert tag, and let me type here hello world. So let's save this and let's see in the browser. So as you can see, your output is as expected. Okay, so then we will see this code text. Okay, let me put here br tag and let me type hello world. Let's save these and let's see. So as you can see, the output is as expected. Okay, you can format this text like this, like using this text. Okay, let's see this teletype text. Okay, so let me break here. Let's type hello world. Let's save this. Okay, let's save this and let's see. So as you can see, our output is as expected. Okay, TT tag and code tag has a same values. Okay, so it will show the same text. Okay, let's see, use this sample tag. Okay, so it is used for sample for showing the sample output for computer program. Okay, so let's use that. Let me break here and let's type hello world. Let's save this and let's see. So as you can see, these three has a same values, so we will get the same font, the same text of these three tags. Okay, so okay, fine. So let's see this last tag. Okay, sorry, we have seen this tag. Okay, so we will not see more. Okay, so it is enough for today. We will meet in the next tutorial. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy, and goodbye. Thank you.